What's up guys, Dutch Vanquish here. Today I'm bringing you a trick shot tutorial. It's a bit different than the tutorials that's already on YouTube called The Broken Phone. So yeah, I think I'm the founder of this tutorial because I did not found it on YouTube. So how to do this trick shot is pretty easy. You only need a SATCOM, a C4 and a sniper of course to do your trick shot with. Now what you need to do is you call in your SATCOM and with the same button you put it back. You must not put it on the ground because then you can't do it anymore. So at the same time you put your SATCOM away, also push the C4 detonator button. You will see you switch with both hands, with one the phone and the other C4 detonator after each other, which looks pretty cool. You need to push the C4 button pretty fast after the phone, because otherwise it will do the phone twice, which does not look so clean. So I'm now going for a shot. I have a kill cam at the end of the tutorial so you can see how it looks. There I go, and I missed. So this was the tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Leave a like and a comment of course, and I will check you guys later. Or as we say in Dutch, doei!